Konnichiwa again desu ka. So today we are going to see the next 5 kanjis for JLPT N4, and these are the kanjis which means this is the kanji sha or mono, which means person, and this is the kanji which means ototo, younger brother, and this is the kanji for imoto, younger sister, and this is the kanji for ane, means my elder sister. And this is the kanji ani, my elder brother. Okay, let's see how to draw all of these kanjis. So for sha or mono, which means person, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this is the kanji for sha or mono, which means person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So, which means sha, person. And this is the kanji which means ototo, which means younger brother. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So ototo, which means younger brother. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Ototo, which means younger brother. And this is the kanji which means younger sister, imoto. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Which means imoto, younger sister. And this is the kanji which means my elder sister, ane. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So which means ane, my elder sister. If you are referring about someone else's elder sister, then it is one-san. O, which means formal way of expressing your respect. And this is ani, my elder brother. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Which is my elder brother ani. If you are referring someone else's young elder brother, then it is oni-san. So one-san, oni-san. Okay, so these are the 5 kanjis for JLPT N4. If you are preparing for JLPT N4, and this is the video for you. So thank you for liking and commenting on my videos, and thank you for sharing it. Arigatou gozaimasu. Kiyo tsukete ne. Ja mata ne.